Man, wouldn't it be so cool to play a game like Gun Game or One in the Chamber, and if you win the game, get a way to unlock more supply drops? That would be so cool. Let's talk about that today. What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to another video today. In today's video, we're going to be talking about party games and should they be returning here in Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Now, before we get into today's video, I just want to thank all of you guys for 2,700 subscribers here on YouTube. That's a big milestone for me, guys, and we are getting really close to 3,000. We're less than 300 subscribers away from 3,000. I'm really excited about that. We got some big things coming here in the future, so hopefully you guys are excited about that as well. But anyway, guys, now let's go down and break down party games here in Infinite Warfare. Should we see this? Now, a couple of days ago, we saw Infection being leaked. Not really like it's going to be confirmed or anything like that, but definitely we got some leaks saying that Infection might be returning here in Infinite Warfare. Now, that got me thinking, should we be seeing some party games as well? Because that, I mean, if you guys don't know what party games are, those were the older games like One in the Chamber, Sticks and Stones, Gun Game. We do see Gun Game here in Black Ops 3, but it's really not the same as it used to be here in the older Call of Duty games. So I honestly think if they add this back here into Infinite Warfare, this would be one of the coolest things to do, because now you don't really have to try every single game and just play a bunch of tryhards every single time. You can just go around and relax and play the game for fun like the game used to be. It used to be a lot of fun to play, and then all of a sudden, now if I want to just go on and play a team deathmatch game, it's not really as fun anymore, but for the main fact that everyone's just grinding, trying to get as many kills as possible, and I just want to sit down sometimes and play the game for fun and just play like a party game. So I think adding this back into the game would be a lot of fun. Now I know they're so into these supply drops now, and adding these new weapons into the game, stuff like that. I had a really cool idea. I'm gonna just talk to you guys about it. See if you guys think that this would be a really cool idea as well. What if they made some kind of wagers or whatever? I know that a lot of people have talked about this in the past, having some wagers returning here into any Call of Duty game. Now, what if every single party game was a wager? Now, it used to be like that in the past, where if you didn't get in the top three or something like that, like back in Black Ops 1, you would not even get any cash or anything like that, because that's how you used to be able to unlock weapons in Black Ops 1. You got like cash after every single game. So it was kind of like a wager where you would lose your money if you lose, but you'd gain some money as well if you're gonna be in like the top three or something like that. I think they need to add something like that here into party games and make party games a big thing. Bring that back here into Infinite Warfare. Bring back One in the Chamber. Bring back Sticks and Stones. Bring back Infection. Bring back Gun Game. Bring back a couple other games that we've never even seen before. Make up some new ones. I think that would be a lot of fun, and maybe even make something like Michael Myers. I mean, imagine playing Michael Myers, an actual standard game mode here in Infinite Warfare. That would be the coolest thing. I really think adding something like that would be so much fun. It would make so many people back on this game playing it a lot instead of just going up into a team deathmatch and then getting melted by Timmy Tryhard, something like that, every single time. So anyway, let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think? Do you think they should add back party games here into Infinite Warfare? I think it'll be a lot of fun. It'll make a lot of people want to get back into this game and play it, and I really think this will be a really good idea. They're so into these days now, adding in these new weapons or adding in these new supply drops. Make it a wager match now, so it's an easier way to, if you're winning, to get some more supply drops or more crypto keys or whatever you're going to call it here in Infinite Warfare. But if you lose, it's since it's a wager, you're gonna lose some of them as well. So I think it'll be a really fun idea. Put in like 20 crypto keys to enter this game, and then if you win, you're gonna get like 40, but if you lose, you're gonna lose that 20 that you just put in, something like that. I think it would be a ton of fun. Let me know what you guys think though. I think it would be really cool, a really cool way to get more people back into this game, enjoying it, playing just for fun instead of just trying every single game. I think it would be a lot of fun. I mean, you're gonna get a lot of tryers in this game because they want these crypto keys as well, but I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. Thank you all so much for the support recently. It really does mean a lot. If you guys did enjoy today's video, be sure to drop a like. Let's shoot for 20 likes on today's video, guys. If we can hit that, it seriously would mean the world to me, guys. You guys have no idea. So anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Have a good day, guys. Peace out. Here we go.